Hello, everyone. My name is Cassandra Volpe-Hori. I'm the Assistant Vice Provost and Director of the Center for Teaching, Learning, and Outreach at Caltech, and I'm bringing you this brief tour of instructional technology at Caltech to help faculty, instructors, and TAs get to know our available resources. In the next few minutes, I'll share my top three highlights. One, instructional technology and learning. Instructional technology at Caltech offers choices in recognition of the great breadth of disciplines, learning outcomes, and approaches at our institution. My best advice for those of you with teaching roles is to take a moment and consider your learning goals for students, and then match your use of instructional technology to supporting those goals. Technology like the Canvas Learning Management System can help organize and sequence course materials in one place so that students, instructors, and TAs alike can focus on more challenging and substantial discussions, problems, and projects. If you're looking to lower barriers to students asking and discussing questions, then using an online discussion forum or course-wide question and answer tool might be especially helpful. Digital tools can also help course teams collect student assignments and provide timely, meaningful feedback. I hope you'll find Caltech-supported tools useful and that you'll feel free to experiment with new applications and approaches in support of student success. Two, Canvas. Caltech uses Canvas as its learning management system. It's our hub for online materials and for all things course related. Caltech asks that each course in Canvas be populated with the following minimum required content to make sure students have the information they need. One, a syllabus with course policies. Two, a course schedule with due dates, which may be part of the syllabus. And three, links to any other websites or resources students will need to use. At Caltech, Canvas course sites are created and synced with the official registrar's office data multiple times each day. That includes the course sites themselves, as well as the instructors, teaching assistants, and students associated with them. Instructors and TAs can access courses for upcoming terms about 6 to 8 weeks before the quarter begins, and will find a streamlined template applied to their course site. All aspects can be edited with your custom course materials. Students get access to courses 1 week before the term begins, as long as instructors or the head TA or administrative assistants working with the courses have published them. Side note to teachers, yes, you do have to publish your Canvas course for students to get into it. Instructors and TAs are automatically enrolled in the Getting Started with Canvas course in Canvas, and the introduction provides a helpful course preparation checklist, as well as a checklist for concluding courses and other useful guides and details about our institutional settings and Canvas functionality. Highlights of Canvas include a flexible homepage for sharing essential course information, a built-in and customizable syllabus template, a modules area for organizing course content by units or weeks, where you can add all types of materials, readings, assignments, discussions, videos, and more, embedded course reserves from the Caltech library, a special video and multimedia tool called Canvas Studio with extra storage for larger video files, and built-in tools for assignments, grading, discussions, and more. You can even hide tools you're not using in the course menu and reorder the menu to feature most used functions. Finally, Caltech has 24/7 support for Canvas available through the question mark icon within the application online. For Caltech specific questions, you can also email canvas@caltech.edu for assistance. Three, other supported tools. Caltech maintains several campus-wide licenses to applications that extend and expand the built-in functions of Canvas. While this list might change, here are some highlights as of September 2021. Zoom supports video conferencing as well as recording. Every faculty member, instructor, and TA receives a Zoom Pro license for teaching. Gradescope is a specialized assignment submission and grading application tailored to the needs of quantitative and coding assignments and helpful for courses with multiple graders. It allows the use of shared grading rubrics to make feedback both meaningful and efficient. Course Q&A forums like Piazza create streamlined, searchable, LaTeX and code-enabled discussion spaces and are popular with larger courses. Google Workspace offers collaborative documents, forms, and communication tools that can be shared with anyone with access.caltech.edu credentials and was set up especially to support teaching and learning. You can also find applications used for both research and teaching like Microsoft Office, MATLAB, Adobe, and many more through the IMSS site licensed software interface, available through access.caltech.edu. The instructional technology team is always looking for new tools that could improve learning and teaching. Please contact us at campus@caltech.edu to find out how to request that a new tool be evaluated and considered for future integration into Caltech's instructional tech ecosystem. Some specialized tools might remain outside of campus-wide licenses, and that's okay. Just keep student privacy and security in mind when using other websites and tools. You can find out more at teach.caltech.edu, and please reach out with any questions you might have. I hope this brief tour has been informative. Teaching continuity information, including online technology and tools, are collected at the teach.caltech.edu website. Several groups at Caltech work to support instructional technology, including the Center for Teaching, Learning, and Outreach, Academic Media Technologies, and Information Management Systems and Services. These groups also collaborate closely with the Registrar's Office, Deans, Divisions, Provost's Office, Assistant Vice President for Diversity, Equity, Inclusion, and Assessment, and other areas. Happy teaching and learning, everyone!